Today I'm making a non-slip hanger. I've already cut two felt pieces to the right size. First, attach it temporarily to the frame with hot glue, because this alone is not enough to hold long term. I take a needle with thread and make the binding permanent. If you take more time, it can be done more nicely. Or just match the thread collar with the felt collar. Now I repeat everything for the other side. The non-slip felt surface will keep closest in position. And all this without to rely on rough hooks. The non-slip hanger is finished. I already made one with black felt. Thank you for watching and liking my video.